Good afternoon all. Am I audible?
Good afternoon, sir. Yes, sir.
Good afternoon, sir. Yes, sir.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Hello?
Yes, sir.
Right. What is the last one we are discussing?
Sir, field energy.
No. So whenever a body is charged, so definitely there will be an energy in the field. That's what we learned. No? Agreed?
Yes, yes.
So, simply speaking, what we mean to say is, sorry. See, wherever there is an electric field, there should be some energy. For example, a body is there. Yesterday you have seen this is a charged conducting body. So there is a field. Okay, what is the field energy? Will be from where?
Surface to infinity.
No, energy is how much you got?
1 by 2
epsilon
0 r.
So, 2 by. Got this? Am I right or not?
Yes, right.
Now, this is the field energy. Where from this energy has come? That is another question now. See, for example, I pay you 1 lakh rupees or 1 crore rupees. First of all, when I pay you 1 crore, you know, more than 50,000, there is any transaction, bank people will ask your PAN card. For reason is, they will verify where from you got that amount, 1 crore. So that they will be checking whether the tax is duly paid by every citizen or not. So like that, this is having some energy. Where from this energy has come, can you tell?
Sir,
so, right. So this is basically this uncharged initially. Okay, now during charging, you are bringing small charges. The first charge will come will settle here. The existing charges, understood? Clear?
Yes, sir.
Will not allow this charge to come, no? That means whenever a system of charges is assembled, some work. Is done. Understood not?
Yes,
sir. And this work is stored in the form of what?
Potential energy.
Understood this?
Yes, sir.
For example, charging a conducting Do you agree with this? Is it clear? Now we can see in the process of charging, what you do? We bring Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir. Agree.
at any instant. Sphere has a charge Q. Understood this? Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir. One minute, sir.
What are there?
Yes, sir. Follow.
What?
Now tell me.
Sir, what if we take a neutral body, then induction will happen, right?
What is that neutral body? Which neutral? Initially, it is neutral only, no? It is neutral only.
Then existing charges. Oh, okay, sir. Got it. Never mind.
Sorry. Neutral charges, neutral body, always will be neutral only. Induction takes place in one side positive, one side negative. Net charge will be zero, only, na?
Yes, sir. Got it. Sorry.
Neutral body, conservation of charge, it will be neutral. Now you are giving a charge Q. First time when you brought the charge, nothing will happen. 1 second. Finished?
Yes, sir. Completed.
Yes, sir.
Boys?
Yes,
am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
See, for a kind information, there is a parent group is formed by the management. 1 second. See, these children who are joining late and all, you are joining as if because Azim is standing, be careful that in the end you will face lot of problems while going out. You have all your documents here, lab exams are there, you have a lot of connections with college. When you want to join any engineering college also, college should give a letter of conduct. So don't try to play the fool. Everything goes to parents. They found one parent group also, particularly. So when the password is posted, join the class or else get out totally. Don't ever involve in the class. It's finished. Why unnecessary trouble for you and all? Understand, man? When you're availing something, you should have dropped in the beginning. No? Some other poor person must have availed. No? Suppose you people are 1 to 30 rankers, 31 to 60 rankers should have taken. No? Why should you avail something, 1 rupee, 2 rupees, concession, 100 rupees, whatever it is. Why should you avail that? And again, why should you try to waste that opportunity of others? I always call people that, no, never waste food. You can purchase food. Can you cultivate food? He's a farmer. Early morning, he goes at 5 o'clock to the farm and does the field work and all. Snakes will be there, lot of insecticide, everything harmful. What food he's having? That if rains come again, all this order will go away. Day in and day out, farmers are doing that work that comes to our plate. So you are wasting that so easily. Be careful. Whatever you do, be careful, man. And don't feel you are heroes. Whoever are misbehaving now, definitely Almighty records that the repercussions will be very horrible. If you really believe in God, I'm telling you, be sincere to your duties. Whatever you want to become a cab driver, do it sincerely. Anything, good or bad, do sincerely your work. Understood this? Many people are feeling we are very intelligent and all. I know your intelligence now. If a paper is given properly, how much marks you will get, I know. Let us not discuss all that. You to know what you are, I to know what you are. Okay, remember this. What is this? Never I saw an IA. Help 40 students to be here like this. Never in my life. But what is this? This class. And the easiest thing for us is to comment later. What they taught, we did not get result. Always remember these 5 C's. Then that will be seeing your life properly. Okay. Never criticize. Never complain. Understood this? You should never criticize. You should never complain. Never compare. Never cry. Always compliment others. That is the then only you will come up in life. Always criticizing others. Comparing yourself, 35 or 35 in Tata, something will happen. Frankly speaking, your nature of studies, I know, man, totally. But what we can do, first year I told them, they did not bother. I told about their caliber is this, they cannot do. You join today's in present L40 class, man, you'll see what is actually L40. Your juniors are there, man. Terrific. I'm promising 2023, again, Umair, below 100 ranks in advance will come. You can note my words also. That is L40 actually. Every year we used to get very good students. You were bad, I don't know, because of the sudden corona and all, they took all local people. Problem started. If you are sincere, definitely you will get, but problem is daily, what is it? I should call Azim and then Azim will post that message, people are absent. Why should I call him and daily, no other work for me? Note on this, remember this? When you are sitting for eating something, feel ashamed. Do you really deserve to eat that? Some other farmer's hard work you are eating without any hard work from your side. What you are giving back to the society when you are taking so much from society, man? Understand that? When I take one NPA from the society, I feel so much. I should do something. So at least because I cannot change the world, at least I should do justice to the student. They can do something for the country. If all are employable, automatically what will happen? They won't be unemployment. Poverty will go away, no? The first service what we do is see that student has knowledge so that he will at least have a proper living. Pseudo-ish knowledge, somehow pass the examinations. Note on this. Once upon a time, Gulf countries used to invite. Now that is also full tight, totally closed. Opportunities are almost meager. You don't read Economic Times, all that. In many newspapers, I'll be reading. See, I'll post messages midnight, 3 o'clock and all. My job is I'll be reading almost all newspapers. You don't study anything and you feel that you know everything. That is a problem. You followed this now? Same thing I applied here. Right? Yes, any sir. Error?
No, sir.
So here, can I write like this? This is DQ. What is VR man? Just now you have seen. VR means on the surface. What is V infinity man? Zero. Remember this?
Yes, sir.
Follow this?
Yes, sir.
So now suppose I want to assemble the charge, initially 0, finally Q. Understood this?
Understood, sir.
You can see many great people. For example, Abdul Kalam. Is there Chaitanya Narayana resonance Helen for him or what? Nothing. The hand is raised to those heights, man. You should have the willpower to achieve anything. And external sources will support you to some extent. You cannot say that I won't do anything, external forces should lift me up and accelerate me and push me into IIT. After that, what you will do over there? There also our professor should give marks and passes. After that, you'll go into Java. There, without doing Java, they should pay salary. Yeah? Then you should only start your own company and sit there. Understood this?
Yes, sir.
The ELA LC 24, last year 18 people, this year out of pressure 24, 25 will come. After that, I'll call Ajim. Then they'll be joining. All this is recorded. He's watched actually. You're thinking nobody are observing. I told him everything in the market, some later time the issues will come. I'm noted in a diary, we'll talk at the right time. 100% you have a lot of work with the people. Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir.
Nothing, just send you to now Gausa, that's all over. You'll be seeing the other side of life actually. We'll show you. Shall I turn this? Now you can see this is a sphere, conducting sphere. When you are charging a conducting sphere, what is the work done?
Q square by
Now you can see what is the, now after charging due to this charge, okay, field is created now. From where to where? Understood this? Now, energy stored in the field, just now you found, what is that?
U square by 8 epsilon naught
r. Are these not same?
Yes, sir.
They are same, sir, yes.
That means work done by external agency is stored as field energy. Okay, that means we can say that, we can infer that whatever work is done in charging a body, okay, it is stored Understood this?
Yes, sir.
question, sir.
Finished?
Yes, I done.
So return this. See how nature, how beautiful it is. See, you are doing work in charging. That is again creating a field. That field has some energy. Whatever any work you are doing, that is going into the form of this energy, no? Am I right or not?
Yes, sir.
Same way the farmer is doing some work, we are enjoying his benefits. Okay, we should give something in another form to the society. Field is nothing but it is spread from surface to infinity. So your field should be from yourself to infinity, means entire universe. Do something means at least you settle properly so that it won't be a burden to the society. Understood this? Like animals, what is it? Man getting up, eating, sleeping. Even a Pomeranian dog will do the same thing, huh? A street dog. Be ashamed of what you are doing. What is it? Lecturers asking you to attend classes. Huh? You're not ashamed. You should attend the classes, harass the lecturer with doubts. How is this? That is what we like. Umar, Abdullah, all these, used to ask a lot of us. We used to enjoy that. Running away from classes. Huh? And for a kind of information, some people are logging in, they're sleeping also. That way, you know. And shortly, video will start for you. Suddenly, observer will come, so once a fellow switch on the video, means you'll be knowing the situation. We are giving democracy, man. The problem is we are misusing that. Why India is not developing? China is developing. We'll say China is a bad country. China is a dictatorial country, communist. One word, government final decision. The government is a permanent government. India, every 5 years, government changes. So every fellow behaves, why should I bother? Anyway, I'm going after 5 years. Or you'll always try to how to get into power for the next 5 years. These are the things they have. They never bother about people. But democracy is not suitable for our mentality. Dictatorship is best. Not getting marks, thrashing, that is best thing. Corporate college, if you go, they'll show all that. Here, too much democracy they have given. First section, man. Not first section of MS Malakpet. Entire MS education institution is the first section. If results come, everybody will ask about this section. Horrible. What to tell us if we don't know? Of course, fortunately, I was telling from beginning what it is. That's why day one, I'll tell. Oh, this is a situation, don't ask me. You want, I'll drop the batch now only, I won't take. Simple thing. Anybody just join, man, even password, JL40. See to what depth I taught mass, like more than secondary integration they can do. So give that work. Excellent. 95 out of 100 they are getting, man, weekend exams. Some boys are excellent. If you feel enjoyed is teaching such classes. See, this is a non-conducting sphere. Last year also, extra class evening, nobody will be attending. So finally, this year I told also, sir, if you don't enroll, I won't take any class. Okay, now because of this, there will be field, no? Now we want to find the self energy or field energy. How to find that? See, the field will be two types, inside and outside, no? Now for inside field at a distance of x, we will take one spherical shell of width how much dx. Okay. Now you can see that what is the volume of that 4 pi x square into x. This is dv, no? Do you agree with this or not?
Agree, sir.
Now, what is the charge within that shell?
Sir, into dx, right?
You joined for advance, you must get advance. People who joined for AIIMS and all, they are saying, no, they are your counterpart. Last year, you did no classes. They must be in AIIMS. That is the purpose you have joined. Those people go into normal private medical guys, you people join some Dakota engineering. What is the fun in that one? Any sense is there in that? Charge within the shell is how much? dq equals rho into dv. What is rho, man? So this is rho into, what are this? Now, what is the electric field, man, at that point? E in is how much?
Zero.
E in.
1 by 4 pi naught, Q by R into R cube.
Understood this? E inside is this only now?
Yes, sir.
Heard this?
Followed, sir.
What is the energy per unit volume? So inside energy, if you take, I'm talking up to inch, because outside again it is separate now. How much is that dV? This is 1 by 2 epsilon naught. E in square means 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. Qx by R cube whole square. What is dV, man?
4
pi x square dx. Do you agree with this? Any doubt? So U will be how much? You integrate this from where to where inside means?
It's equal to
R. Do this integration. Do it very carefully. Shall I do?
No, sir. 1 minute.
See, here I'll do it. You be doing yourself. At 21, you should settle, man. Your life, you should plan like that. What is the problem sitting at home and not studying? I don't know.
Sir, epsilon not also there, no, sir, in the denominator.
See how much you are getting. Understood the method now?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
R will go down. You get cancelled, no? What is 40 pi? That's 5 is a 40, no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Understood this?
Yes, sir.
Hello.
Yes, sir.
Sir, 1 minute, sir.
From my side, whatever you need to enter into IIT, you tell, I'll provide that. Not getting this still.
Got it, sir.
Got it, sir.
Shall I turn this?
Yes. Yes, sir. Got your command.
Completed. Now you can see due to charge inside you got now. That is due to the field inside. Will the field be outside? From here to here, put 0 to R. How much you got here? Q square by 40 pi
epsilon naught R.
Now suppose even the field is outside also, no? Here also you should take. What you should take? Same story. Consider this. Say this is x. This is dx. What is dv? So you have du by dv is how much?
Du by f.
So u runs from the same story. X is from where to where?
R to infinity.
Already you got this. How much?
Upon 8 pi epsilon naught R.
Remember this?
Remember, sir.
That means the total self energy will be the self energy due to what? Self energy due to the field from 0 to R. Plus self energy from R to infinity. This is how much? Q square by 40 pi epsilon naught R. This is Q square by 8 pi epsilon naught R.
Epsilon naught R.
Okay. Take the LCM. See how much you are getting. Q square by
25 epsilon
naught. Understood this?
Understood, sir.
This is self energy should this. Clear?
Yes.
So return this.
Yes, one minute, sir.
Finished?
Done, sir.
Yes.
Done.
Any charge given will reside on the outermost surface, no? Agreed. Do you agree with this? Any doubt is there? There are two spheres. Understood this? Now I want to know the field energy due to this. See, first I will find it's a conducting. Followed this?
Yes.
Where will they reside? So now you can see they reside. Okay, now in this case, what we should do? We should find the field over here now. Can you tell what is the field over here? This is a Gaussian surface. How to find the field? E dot ds. Charge enclosed by epsilon naught. So what is E? Agreed. Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Q1, ma'am. 4 pi x square dx, no? Agreed. X is from where to where? Surface to B. This is U1. Then again for U2, outside, what you will have if you take a Gaussian surface for this? For this, what will be the E?
Q1 plus Q2.
This is E out. Gaussian surface, E out into 4 pi x square cos 0, same thing. What is the charge enclosed? Q1 plus Q2 minus Q1 plus Q1 by epsilon naught. So, how much you got? Q1 plus Q2 by epsilon naught. So, what is E out mean?
Sir, E out into 4 pi x square, no, with x bond term, sir, outside Gaussian surface radius you have to take, no?
Where? No, no, I am taking this x. No, no, at a distance of x I am taking.
Okay, yeah. Sir, okay, okay.
Now I will use the same thing here. Q1, first I am finding 4 pi epsilon naught x square whole square. Here also whole square into dv. What is that? X square dx. But here x runs from where to where? B to infinity. Understood this? Hello? Now you want the self energy of the system, what you should do? Can you integrate this? Shall I do or you can you do? Do carefully, slowly. Any doubt is there? Abra?
Sir, no doubt.
I found the electric field using Gauss law, inside and outside. You know this is du equals, remember, half epsilon naught e square into dv. Carefully do any mistake, again results will go wrong.
Sir, at u2 equal to half, why do you have taken, sir, half integral of?
Half epsilon naught e square, no? See the previous derivation, what you have done, I forgot all. Du by dv is half. Previously you have done, no, man?
Sir, that understood, sir. Sir, at u2, half into, again, why that before half came? One more extra.
This one, now. Okay.
Yes, sir, that
How much you got?
U1 is equal to 2 square by 8 pi epsilon naught into 1 by a minus 1 by b.
See, together we should add, no? You got this finally when you add this. If you take LCM, you'll get the same thing. See? Are you getting if you add those two? One second, wait. No, wait. Q1 square here. This is 8 pi, yeah?
8 pi.
This is also 8 pi.
Minus Q2 square.
Q1 square by 8 pi. 8. Got this? Anybody got this?
Yes. Sir, I got minus Q2 square.
No, minus one to come. This is correct only. Anybody got this? Chicks? Not even a single student got this one.
Can you show the previous page?
Pardon?
1 minute, can you show the previous page, sir?
Right?
Sir, I'm getting the same thing but with minus Q2 square.
Where are you getting minus Q2 square? Man?
Sir, that minus Q2 square by 8 pi epsilon not D.
Where, sir?
This is you are getting minus here. Huh?
Yes, sir.
Check up.
Sir, for third term also Q1 plus Q2 whole square will come, no?
Yes, when all that you do that you'll get this.
Okay, sir, okay.
The Q1 plus Q2 whole square, all that you do. What? Do it slowly, man.
Yes, sir. Gods are correct, sir. This is only correct.
1 minute, sir. Doing. None, sir.
Not getting?
No, sir. Got the same answer.
Got, sir. Got
the time.
Right. Actually, you'll get irritated this integration and all. So, better thing is observe carefully. This is the self energy of this. First sun is what? Self energy of first sphere. Plus self energy of outer shell, no? Plus, you are taking the interaction energy, assuming that Q1 and Q2 are separated by what is the larger radius here? B only, no?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Understood this?
Yes,
sir. It's easier, no? Instead of integration.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Follow this?
Yes, sir.
Clear?
Clear.
Clear.
Shall I turn this? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Finished. See here, three conducting shells. These are three conducting shells. Here, the radii are given. What are those? A, B, and this is C. Now, what is the initial potential energy? You will see. For shell, what you have? This will induce what? Agreed. Hello, followed this?
Yes,
so here, self energy of inner one. Next. Self energy, what is the total charge on this? Plus, anyhow, this total charge is how much for this also? Individual charges will sum up to zero, no?
Yes, sir.
So, I am just showing you for your understanding purpose. Okay, but anyhow, they will get cancelled. Now, between interaction energy between inner and outer, how much is that? Q1, Q2 by the larger radius. What is that? B. Again, due to the second and third. What is the larger radius? C. Again, first and third. What is the larger radius?
C.
C. Okay, anyhow, this will get cancelled. You will simplify. Finally, what you will have, same thing you will have, in place of B, what will come? B dash. Understood this? Same story with B dash. Now, what is the work done by electric forces minus delta U? That is, UI minus UF. You will get the result. Understood this? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Followed this?
Followed.
I'll give the answer. Do it carefully. Understood this?
Yes, sir.
Tell me.
Sir, I think 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q1, Q3 by A will come.
Where? Here.
Upside, upside.
Here.
Just below. 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q1, Q2 by B.
Correct. What do you want? Here A should come, You should take the larger radius, no? What I wrote here?
Yes, sir.
Assuming that they are separated by larger radius. Understood this? Did not get that?
Yes, sir. Got, sir.
Yes, sir. Got it.
Any doubt, man?
No doubt, sir. Completed.
Hello, you got this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Got it.
Understood this? Right.
Sir, one thing I didn't understand, sir. So this yes. Last part, 1/4 Q1 Q2 by B. So between that two spheres, distance is not B, no, sir. C minus B.
Okay. See, actual method is this. You integrate. I told you, no?
Yes, sir. Yes.
But that integration is difficult every time. What I told is write the self energies and find the interaction energy, assuming that they are separated by larger radius. Larger radius.
Yes,
so, what is the larger radius they are having?
DB.
Understood this? It is not the actual separation. Okay, the centers are assumed to be separated by a larger radius. Agreed? That is, this is the easier way, I am saying, to write faster. Actual method is, you have to integrate all this. If you want to integrate this from here to here, here to here, here to here, there will be three integrations. E here, E here, E here. Whenever E changes, automatically the self-energy will change, you know. Am I right or not?
Yes.
Followed. So, I told a method only for avoiding integration and saving some time. Understood this?
Yes, sir.
So, remember that for the spheres, our methodology, simplest method is self-energy of first sphere. Plus interaction assuming
larger radius.
So this is the total self energy. Understood this now? Is it clear? So for example, this is a shell. This is a non-conducting one. This is Q2. This is Q1. Okay. So here U inside how much? 3Q. Non-conducting how much you got, man?
3Q.
3Q
square,
square
by
3Q1
square, huh?
Q square.
Q1 square by 20 by epsilon naught R1. Yes.
Plus, what is the self energy for a shell?
8 pi epsilon naught R2.
What is the center separate?
R2.
You don't want to do this. Find the electric field here due to Gauss law. Again, consider a small volume, integrate from here to here. Again, find the electric field. Again, from here to infinity, you will get the same thing. Understood this, Jaseem? To avoid integration, I am doing this, nothing else.
Understood, sir.
Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Clear, sir.
Shall it time?
One minute, please.
Shall it turn this?
Yes, sir. Come be.
See here, Q. What are there?
Yes.
Now, this will induce what? Actually, what is the self energy of this? Self energy of Q, self energy of outer sphere. Interaction energy between these two, no? Agreed. See, this point charge has no self energy because you will need not assemble any point charges, no?
Yes.
Hello. Hello. This is Q1 is how much? Shell, no? What is the interaction energy of this? So when it expands, the same thing will come. So we have understood this?
Yes. Sir, one more, sir. Sir, while calculating this interaction energy of Q1, we are not taking this Q plus Q1 minus Q like that.
I did not get what you are talking.
Sir.
See, I wrote here, Jaseem, you are sleeping, huh? Self energy of one, individually self energy, then interaction energy. To avoid integration, you have to do this, I am saying, no?
Sir, sorry, sir. I am not telling about that, sir. I forgot this. Sir,
about
I am... What? I talk that total charge, no? I forgot about that, sir. Total charge is Q1 or...
Zero, no? Minus Q plus Q is how much? You want me to write that?
No, sir. No, sir. No, sir. I forgot about that, sir. That's it.
No, you add, you'll get zero only. These two sum of this is zero.
Yes, sir. Yes. Zero also. Yes.
See how much you are getting this? Here the answer this. See, are you getting this?
Yes, sir.
What are they?
4 hours.
Not getting that?
No, sir. Got done, sir.
Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir.
What this?
What, sir? Yes, sir. Got it.
Contained See here, there are two surfaces now. That means you'll get this now. Now, due to each sheet, what you have? Due to each one.
Yes.
Due to each one, sigma by 2 epsilon, no? Agreed? This is electric field, no?
Yes, sir.
Remember this, you to one side, remember always, this is sigma by 2 epsilon naught is the electric field due to one charge. In case of a conductor, you will have charge here and here, sigma, sigma. Therefore, here you have sigma by 2 epsilon. Together, you will have this one.
Sigma by 2 epsilon. Yes, sir.
Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Now, here totally he gave this C. Coulomb per meter square. But there are two surfaces, no? This sigma is total charge by total area. What is that? 2A, no?
Yes, sir.
But this can be written as Q by 2 on each surface, no?
Yes, sir. Q by 2 by 8.
Understood this? Is it clear? So half of will be split. Now see, what is the volume is asking? Is asking what? Field energy, no? Half epsilon naught E square into volume of that is how much? A cube, no? Cube only he gave, no?
Yes, sir.
Understood this?
Yes,
finished this? Any doubt?
No.
Hello?
No doubt.
Yeah. Right. So, this completes total electrostatics. In the next class, I will start capacitors. Understood this? Is it clear?
Yes, clear, sir.
Right. See, in that drive questions, you have almost everything from all books. That is nothing but the total all books, standard books, everything they are taken, all institutes, everything, all standard problems are kept complete. That electrostatic in that capacitors also is there. So before capacitors you completed, huh?
Ending is on end, sir. We'll complete this week, sir. It is on end.
We are doing now, that's what I am saying.
Sir, we are doing this.
So this week, yes. That's why this year, because I have saw.
Hello, sir.
Oh, God.